It was a strange time in my life when I met her. I was aimless, in my own company all the time. And little by little, I'd drifted away from the world, which is how I'd prefer things to be, if I'm honest. She was sweet and shy. Something under the surface, that's for sure. We caught each other's eye at a party. Nothing more or less than that.
Talk.
You don't seem like a big talker.
Maybe not a big talker. Neither are you, I think.
What's there to say?
I can see why you're in the quiet corner of the party.
So are you.
You're not wrong. So is this where you do photography?
I mostly work in a studio.
I've never liked having my photo taken.
Why?
I don't like how I look in photos. No one ever took a photo of me that I like.
I like how you look right now.
I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything.
Are you seeing anyone?
No. Why?
Just wondering.
Are you? I haven't been with someone for a long time.
Why?
How often do you meet someone that you see eye to eye with?
Not often, it's true. Have you ever been in love?
Yes. And you?
Maybe it felt like it then, but it wouldn't now.
Let's sleep.
Cold in this house.
Hang on.
Good night.
Bye.
What?
Sleep.
Maybe I should go.
Stay.
Really?
I don't want you to go. What do you have plans for tomorrow? Spend the weekend together.
Later on, when he came to mind, I always thought about that day at the beach. It's the stupidest thing, but I felt like we were the only people in the world. He didn't exactly show me much of himself, but then I didn't need him to. Just being together gave me a good feeling.
If we'd met at a different time, if things would have turned out differently. But I don't really know how else it might have gone. What else I could have done. I think about this from time to time, but not too often.
Do you have any honey? Your lips are dry from the sea, yeah?
Maybe in the cupboard.
Open it. That should fix it. Wouldn't it be nice if every day could be like this?
Like what?
Doing our own thing. Not a care in the world.
after this weekend. Do you want to see me again?
Yes. And you?
You're a lovely girl. I can't do this.
Are you sure? I liked you.
Sorry, I'm not in my place in my life right now.
I'm gonna go. You're sleeping. Maybe you can hear. You're a beautiful person. I hope one day you realize this.